A message from EWTN Ireland. A call to prayer to protect Ireland from abortion.
Most of us have been to visit the doctor at some stage, and some of us have been in hospital and have been looked after by a whole range of people, including nurses and radiographers and so on. And I'd like to invite you today just to think a little bit about those people who cared for you, and indeed to give thanks for them. When we enter into that situation, we're vulnerable and we depend on the relationship of trust that exists between all of them and between us and them, that they will do all that they can to heal whatever is wrong with us, or indeed if they can't heal it, at least to stay with us until death naturally comes. There's nothing in the job description of a doctor or a nurse that suggests for a moment that they should be involved in taking life. Everything about them is about the protection of life. They are advocates for life. So why is our society today suggesting that doctors and nurses should be treated just like people who deliver a service? The customer comes along and says, I want an abortion. So the doctor or the nurse is required either to provide the abortion themselves or indeed to refer the patient to someone else who will do it. I think we need to be praying for our doctors and nurses and for all who are involved in our healthcare system, that they will have the courage to be advocates of life.
Join the 54-day Rosary Novena for Ireland. Join us today at rosaryforireland.com.